just realized I need the cluster jewel for this build to work, right? Pretty sure I need. I might have to do some jewel crafting, which Monk has. Let's see. Yoink, yoink. Oh, I have to be in Pathfinder too. Hate Forge, but. What build are you trying to play, Kronsky? Blade Glad or? Blade Glad's really good, Kronsky. Maybe just not the ZDPS version. Right, so I don't need. But yeah, it's just this, right? Effective non-damaging ailments. You think I can just buy one? Nope. PB paid Forge.
Vengeance is cold indeed.
Okay, so I need Core Conduction, Astonishing Affliction on a medium non-damage over time. Core Conduction is 68. Astonishing Affliction is 1. So we just need a 68er. Do I have one? It's not. I do. Oh, that's not an aura. Wait. Let's get in that base or do I go for Opal? Might as well go for Opal, Tiddly. Yeah. Shouldn't be wriggling on Astonishing, should I? How rare is this Cold Conduction mod? It's not too bad. What's the meta OP build this thing? Need? That's okay. Meta OP build. I don't even know anymore, dude. I mean, Chaos Dot and Cold Dot are popular. Slams is popular. So that hasn't really changed. Blade for Blade Blast is popular. Is 160 alts. Alright, well, we can do that. How many chaos is it? 27. Cold conduction. Cold conduction. There's.